about to scut up. Oh, why did I come up at this time? Oh, damn. Shit, why you gotta be so stylish with it though? Chicken grease. So what's up, y'all? It's Trader Wiz again, back with another gameplay for y'all, and I'm playing Bioshock. Now, I never played fucking Bioshock, none of them, just none. I've seen it, I've like commented on it, but I've never played them. So this is my first time playing it, and it is the Bioshock remastered that just released. So new game, Google medium because I don't know shit about this game, and here we go. Now, I was thinking, like, if I wanted to do, like, a series for this game or, like, you know, a full playthrough, like, from start to end. Not in one video, of course, but in parts. Just to, you know, build my channel up and do what I need to do. Get shit through, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, hopefully. Oh, shit, let me be quiet. Fuck. 1860 Mid-Atlantic. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, did you need
some? They told me. Son. You're special.
Yeah. No, I'm sorry.
You were born to do great things.
Smoking
you know
plane?
What?
You Jack with love.
They were right.
What? Fuck. Damn, that opening. I don't even know why this game's called Bioshock. Fuck. Oh, this is on PC with the gamepad. Just gives you that purse though. Pearls. You going down or up, or y'all just going down? Get that air. Not me, by the way. Straight down. Me now. Oh, it's me now. Shit. Graphics looking clean. All right. Fire from a distance. There. Only one in the spot. Damn. Look in the water. Nope. Alright. Damn. Go to these stairs. Two. Go outside just in case I'm hit. Any survivors? Any survivors out there? No? Alright. Country is there the place for people like me? Yeah. What did that shit? Oh, I was about to say, when we go down this dark ass shit. Let's go. What the fuck kind of lighthouse is this? Phantoms spelled with a F? Oh shit. It is Phantoms. Fathoms. I'm retarded. How's that projected? Fire at your fingertips.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
Oh my God, yo, that fucking rock scared the shit out of me, y'all. I'm not good with scary games.
Where the scientists would not be bound by petty morality. Where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
What? This Atlantis, y'all? This ain't Bella Mars high fashion. Bella Mia's. And well, though. Oh, well. No? Alright, sorry. Surprise? Games of Chance? What? Pharaoh's what?
You best get over.
Cocktail Lounge? All good things. Of this earth flows. Deep with the quotes. Mottos and shit. Wait, what? Did this a free sample?
Just one more minute. Spear's coming up now.
Johnny, security's banging off all over. Get a move on.
Oh shit. Got the water?
Be no trespass. Just don't hurt me.
Lights go. Oh, gotcha.
Just let me go.
Oh damn. What about this cut up? Oh, why did I come up at this time? Oh damn. Shit, why you gotta be so stylish with it though?
Is it someone new?
Nah, bruh. I'm can I not do something? He's just trying to tear up in here. Oh, I got a health bar now. Oh.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
Huh? You talking to me? Oh.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive.
Now keep Thank on, you, Atlas.
We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Go higher ground.
Deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Yeah, what the fuck gonna we do, y'all? What the fuck am I? What the? Right. This shit gonna be scary, yo. Wait, was this anything in these shits? No? Rip. Don't move along. Oh.
Just a bit further. How do you like that, mister? Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
Crowbar.
Splicer. Seal Johnny in before they...
Crowbar right here.
Goddamn splicers.
R2 swing branch, just do this when I got a swing kick, because you ain't gonna give me no item in like. That's why. Okay.
I just want to
help! What's up, bruh? Are you on the floor? That's a health bar? Got you. buddy.
Bye, Daddy. Smarter than Einstein. Stronger than Hercules.
Chill. All right, right, right.
With a snap of his finger. Are you as good as my daddy, mister? Not if you don't visit the Gatherer's Garden, you aren't.
Get used to that wine.
Your daddy gets twice at the garden.
What's this shit talking? I'll take a power up.
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
Man, hold up, man. They tell me nothing about this. Come on, man. Hold on, your genetic code. You can tell me that shit at first. God damn it.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
I don't think I have to break out of a place or something. Shit.
Yeah. Let's bug. Weak.
Yeah, move.
You're a weak chopper. This little fish, I love telling it, would not make that yellow. Always have been. You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish.
Oh, they mutated.
See you
fuck.
Floating.
Like Joker, like the sideways, like Joker with Down syndrome. Oh shit! What they call those? Big Daddies? That's the original one. Trick. Oh shit!
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly.
What?
Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
That's creepy as fuck, little bitch.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Plasma, okay. Pull these plasma. What I gotta use it for, though? Tell me, bitch. This? Oh, okay. Shit, got a... Oh! Any loot I gotta like watch out for. What the fuck was that? Take that shit. Right, let's go.
Give him the combo. Zap him, then whack him. 1-2 punch.
Gonna whack him.
Remember, the 1-2 punch.
LB to equip the platform. Last mid. Gotcha. Did you hear something? Oh, what's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? Oh, okay, whatever.
Who is that?
Nobody.
Yeah. Oh, no! What?
Yeah, I know.
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. I won't do it again. No, please, don't do that. The whole thing.
Oh, shit. I thought I was gonna be able to make it in time.
Oh. I was just getting one!
Poor RT. What the hell are you doing? Just had to take off his fire with my electricity. That makes sense. No fucking thing at all. What the fuck? Hey, I'm on fire. Give me electricity. I'm not gonna be fired no more. Which electricity burns? Game logic. All right, what we gotta do? What? That's right up here. Not even knowing.
I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Come on here. Before that, hold on. We just got a loot, yo. All
right. Wait. This is happening before? At none? Why aren't you here?
She's like a roach.
Why is it today and not then when you were
I'm?
Plasmids changed everything.
Is that what she
destroyed our body,
gunship?
Our minds. We couldn't handle it.
Okay.
Best friends butchering hell.
Salute it though. I know where I gotta go. I see the arrow. I want to salute. Oh, why'd I drink that? Hey, yo. They coming up? Oh, my boy fast. That's when Sarah's trying to pistol with us.
Jolly, where you going? Nah, Jolly.
Me, dude. Her peripheral isn't doing.
The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Wait, do I fight her? Or... No. Okay, I'm fucked. Where's the arrow? The arrow's tripping. Go the way they went, you know. Okay. That is that. Okay.
Goodbye.
that us? Nothing. All right, let's go. Fucking moving slow as shit.
I'm your better.
I know that, bitch. Get back here. Nope. All right.
Oh, fucking
man.
Stop it! You
out of power! Ain't good, ain't cool, cool. You load that just in case.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt. Not getting in that. Alright, there we go. Wait for that to fill out. That's so nice, Chili. There we go. I'm a good way arrows going.
Security alert in progress.
Survivor, yo. You might not know this, but I survived a plane crash. Remember? Swag, bitch. Okay, alright. I'm just like a shit closing on me.
You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here!
You do that, bruh. Now try to survive. What happened?
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf? With a CIA jackal, sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite to be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or Slovania, Jack.
Slovania, fuck you.
Go on, up, take it to whore and burn. I'm keeping everything.
Oh man, dude, it took forever. I'm like, yo, I'm about to ready to fuck these four bitches up, but.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
I got nothing ammo.
I heard Ryan's raiders are playing.
No way, Jim. It's not safe.
I hacked security bonds friendly. We'll attack your enemies. Start hack. Bills tiles, swamp pipes. Oh. What? this one. Down, left pod. Deactivate the bot, yo. He's fucking awesome. That's my question.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The daft bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
Shit. Intense blood. Oh!
Thank you.
for ammo. Suicide bomb. Why is that box fire? Alright, moving on. I still don't get this story right now. Crash on the plane. And find the lighthouse, or luckily next to the lighthouse.
I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
Here's some scary camera. Is that anybody? Nope. So do I shoot this camera? No, I don't. Oh, actually I do. Okay. That makes sense. Just roll by it.
Yes? Uncivil, uncivil.
Generation, absolute. Oh damn, have I learned that?
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Wow.
We rebuild our fire and now the sky spoil our heart. 1,000 atoms had a man or woman
hit. Is he checking shit, bitches? Let's back him.
I know it's just this our place!
Oh shit, it really does
all turn right there.
Sneak past that, okay. Nice rounds out of that. So we're going this away. Alright, we're about to hack this shit. Wait, buy it out.
Why do we have two eyes?
Is it- Not finished!
Alright, bam.
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up, Neil. The Lord hates a quitter.
Right.
I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are
hard
to come by down here. If you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in his gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Oh, that's good to know. I'm about to learn telekinesis. Fine, telekinesis. Where the fuck they want me to do that? I gotta go back out. Alright. Go with the back and forth shit.
What? Die! You
have! Okay. I knew it! That bitch scared the shit out of me. I'm good. I'm good, though. Ain't no bitch. Not much of one. I'll bring you back. Cool. I'm sure we're just gonna burn that shit alive. That makes sense.
Ah, you goddamn loser!
Damn on this one. Sir? Oh, am I going this? Alright, fuck. Arrow's staying this way. Let's go. And I got a new gun. Got special ammo. Special ammo type. What?
She was
hang her on! Parasite!
You're crawling!
Sounds are not fun at all.
The bear.
in life are free. The stars belong to everyone.
Telekinesis.
They gleam there for you and me. The flowers in spring, the robins that sing, the sunbeams that shine, they're yours, they're mine, and belong.
Yeah, fire and flame. Stuff to get free stuff out of it, is that what I'm saying? Got it now, found back around. Let's go. Got telekinesis. Good, also. I think we'll be back on another episode. BioShock Remastered, so be sure to make sure you leave a like, comment, and or subscribe if you haven't. Boy, Trey the Wiz, love, peace, and have grease.